Anyway, we got Patrick, good job, Patrick, being open-minded. Naya, don't be too excited there, girl. And Maddie, good to see you, Maddie, you got her, what are those on your head? Cat ears, Maddie's got her, and Zach, started with Zach's brother out there a while ago, and Mom. Zach's brother's a former student here too. Chad, way to go, Chad. Proud of you, buddy. And Emily, Emily's a car rider in the back over at the ring. And Miss Abby, Beck, feeling better?
Yeah.
Good, good. Ashley's not feeling well, but both of y'all open-minded, I find that hard to believe. She's a back car rider and then. And there that, do you feel it back? And Julian, congratulations, being open-minded. And last but not least, Miss Grace, there's a back car rider every afternoon. So proud of our students in third, fourth, and fifth grade being open-minded. We really appreciate you coming today and being part of our
Mama.
And open-minded, part of our 10, back car, and burn truck. And so we'll celebrate today each month throughout the year. So have a great day, have a great holiday, and we'll see you back here in January. Take care of the day.